Hello, this is News About Life in Russia. We tell you about the most important and interesting things happening in our country. Today, our headline. Are there any connection between Barak Obama and cleanliness of entrances to our houses? Here's what Michael says.
I've been living this block for about 20 years already. Our entrance has always been in poor conditions, but since not so long ago, awful things been happening. Every night someone, how shall I put it, does it poo, defecates on the stairs. A district authority representative has told us that it is ex-president Barack Obama who is guilty of it. This is not the first time when Russians accuse Obama. There are also some other accusations. Fare increase, an increase in the tariffs for utilities and also the close down of a local pub in Serpuhovo. All these accusations are also being connected, in the minds of Russians, with the clandestine activities of the ex-president. No, we don't have any proofs. But we trust our Russian TV that every day shows us video reports about how the Americans hate us. But this problem, cleanliness of entrances to houses, is widely spread. Why he hasn't been caught red-handed yet? It's obvious, Barak is a very careful and artful man. As for us, we are sure there must be the hand of the FBI in this matter. We even tried to make an ambush, but that has been in vain up to now. We'd like to address Barack Obama. Please, don't visit the entrances to our houses. We are the same kind of human beings as Americans are, and we don't deserve such treatment. Stop punishing cats like that. Please, stop doing it.
That was ordinary Russians' opinions about the real source of their troubles. Subscribe to our channel and you'll know much more.